Citroen Cactus touchscreen removal and repair. Okay, you need to take off the white plug first, give it a push in, then once you've took the white plug off, take the two 10mm bolts out, draw the screen forward slightly, you can then get into the black plug, which you take out, same as the white one. The two smaller ones, push the catch down, and the big white one, push that catch down, and out she comes.